was one big one. Okay, now they're gonna go crazy as soon as I cut, because a bunch of them are gonna fall off.
Back up.
Yeah, because you're reading that sound is easy. Oh, that's too damn cut. Need some bigger. Oh, he's cut. Cut really easy.
Hey, Joel, do you want to talk to Graham right now, or do you want to call him after?
Oh, I want
to. Joel said he wanted to call you back.
Okay. Tell him, you just have to get one of the other bees even in the box still, because usually this means that those same bees just are...
Gonzo. So Graham thinks it's the same swarm.
It is the same swarm.
Okay, Joel agrees with you. He says yes.
So just do the same shit he did yesterday.
Okay. Got it. Looks like he's doing that. He's like getting the branch down and stuff.
Yeah, oh. He's really getting the winner and giving her something to attract her.
Giving the bees something to attract her. Okay. Okay.
Is he gonna get them all back?
So is that box part of the hive?
It's a new hive.
Right. You a little closer, or no? Bottom hole, can we go in, or is that just for air?
That's for them to go in if I can get it open.
The top one also they can go in. That one in the middle.
Yeah, that's just a that's for air.
Oh, that's for air.
We found him again, huh, Joe?
Alright, now, hopefully, they'll all start going in there as fast as they can.
Is the queen already in there?
I hope so.
Thanks, but you see it in that phone somewhere else.